suggestion, and then we're just gonna do a scene. So let's get a suggestion of how about a location? How about a location where a lot of people could be?
Boston.
Did you say Boston?
I heard Boston and food.
Boston food court.
Boston food court. Boston food court's our suggestion. Everybody, get on out
here.
There's so many choices.
You can get anything you want at Red Bull.
Oh, Red Bull. That sounds good.
Yeah, I got clam chowder in Red Bull and a hamburger in Red Bull.
Oh, no. I'm good. You're good? We could have kept sightseeing. Hey, are you okay, Dave?
Yeah, I had a lot of food on toothpicks. I'm definitely allergic to at least one of the things.
Probably the toothpick.
Oh.
Oh my
yeah.
God.
Sorry. No, please continue.
There's still so much history we have to go through. We just need to take a little pit stop for everybody to get some
food. Barely started the Freedom Trail.
Yeah. Listen, you guys go without me. Just go on the loop around the food court and see what they have.
There's a lot of field trips going on. We can take a break. That's true.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll miss some of the field trips.
Yeah.
Look at the eyes of that cook. It looks like he's seen a lot of field trips come through here.
I don't know what he's cooking, but I want it in a bread bowl.
Are you here to learn from me?
Sure.
Teach us. Teach us. Teach us. Teach us. Teach us.
Children come to Boston hungry for knowledge. I'm not prepared to offer it for them. I am a line cook. I can make you burgers. I know nothing about anything.
You're a line cook dressed like a Minuteman, in fairness.
Teach us about your life, then. Not about Boston, but about the hardships of a line cook.
Oh. Well, I've always kind of longed for the freedom to have a different job. You know? Yeah. It's like I feel every day I come into work and it's like my life is being taxed away from me. I don't know. It just makes me want to start
throwing burgers in the sea.
Yeah, throwing burgers in Boston Harbor. Yeah, like a burger party. Yes.
Well, listen, someone would just have to get it started. It's not going to be me. I'm throwing up 100 toothpicks.
I just feel like out there somewhere, it's like there's some sort of king telling us all what to do.
Yeah, the Burger King.
Yeah.
We're not going to stand for it.
No.
We're not going to stand for it anymore. You decided to be vegan like last week.
Yeah.
Because we're young people and we're making choices about our morals and our decisions and our values.
But you still get taxed on meat anyway.
Right.
USDA.
In a way. It's subsidized farming. It's like a whole
meat. Right. We're all paying for the meat that some of us consume.
Yeah.
Let's get those burgers and put them in.